I was at the store today when I saw this betta fish all by himself that nobody had bought yet. He was looking really sad and his water was pretty dirty, which made me think he was probably in here for a while. And since nobody wanted to buy him, I couldn't just leave him behind like that, so I decided to take him home and give him a new life. I set up a tank for him, that way he has plenty of space, and after I put him in there, he was still acting pretty timid, so hopefully he starts to feel better soon.